Good morning, Facebook, YouTube, and anybody else watching this video. My name is Derek Lipsky, coming to you live from our office. Today we're going to be doing episode or tip number 9 in terms of how to maximize your profit when you sell your home, what you need to do to get buyers in there, how to get the most money out of it, and the secret of my success in this kind of marketplace. So tip number 9 comes today. It's pretty easy. What we're going to do is prepare a 1-800 call capture rider attached to your sign. And this way we can track every buyer who's interested in your house. Now what that is basically this. You've seen them in the books. You've seen them on signs. It has 1-800, if interested in information on the property, call this automated number, 1-800-555-5555, extension 325. On that message, when someone calls, it's going to be a pre-recorded message of me talking about the house. This is 4 bedrooms, 2 baths, you know, a 2-car garage. It's offered for $269,900, finished basement, in-ground pool. I'll be a little more descriptive than that and talk about it. But here's the big key. The buyers that are looking can get information on the property without calling their realtor directly. A lot of people in this market don't want to do that. It's that salesman wall that comes up, and you know what I'm talking about, the wall that comes up when you're out shopping for clothes and you're looking around. Someone says, can I help you? No, I'm just looking. It's that salesman wall that comes up. So a lot of people have that. So knowing that, we try to put the system out there that lets people get information on the property without going there. And we'll direct them to the YouTube site where they can do a video walkthrough, or direct them to my site where you can see photos. But the big thing in this part, here's the whole catch of that whole thing. The minute they call that number, that 800 number, what that's going to do is notify me on my cell phone right away that I have someone interested in that property, because they're going to punch in the code. It's going to tell the system what house it is. It's going to email me saying, hey, this guy's in front of that house right now. Here's his phone number. Big tool in grabbing people when they're sort of in the ether. Oh, I like this house. Really? I'm going to call him right away. Do you want to see it? Even if that number is private, by dialing that 800 number, a lot of people don't know, you give up your privacy. That number pops up on my thing. So I'm going to get a call that says, hey, there's someone in front of Primrose Lane, and here's the number. I'm going to call that number and say, hey, this is Derek Lipsky. I saw that you were you were interested in the property on Primrose. Do you have any questions about that now, or have you been looking for a while? And I'm going to try to get that buyer in and try to rope them in to take a look at that property, make sure they're qualified first, but get them in the door if they are qualified and try to close that sale. And that's what you want a good agent to do in any market. Every single method of getting a home sold, you want someone to be dipping their fingers in that, doing this. Oh, I got an ad in the paper. I got an ad in the real estate book. I got an internet ad. I got a 1-800 call capture system number. I got an ad on YouTube. I mean, I'm trying to do whatever it takes in this market to show exposure home to people out there with money and motivation. And we have these kind of systems in place because they work. So that's tip number 9. Tomorrow we'll be doing tip number 10. And remember, I don't do this for fun. I do it to be number 1. Thanks for tuning in today.